So guys, everything is a dollar. I mean, they do have a dollar menu, you guys. Look, look, look. This is, look. I'll show you the, this is California, Anaheim, 1040, 1075, Tustin Avenue. Dude, look, they have a dollar menu, guys. Beefy Frito burrito. Crazy chicken rice. Spicy layers. Look, nachos.
Spicy potato.
Spicy potato. Look, nachos, dude. You guys, it's not that much more. It's not that expensive to live in California. You can do it. You can make it out here. If you think, oh, I'm not going to make it. If you don't try hard, you might end up, like I said, Skid Row. But if you just remotely look. I went back because I was like, oh, Tia, it is more expensive. Look. And Tia's like, no, just go look. Just go ask him. And you know what happened when I went and asked? She literally flipped the signs over and said, oh, we do have a dollar menu. We forgot to flip them over. And then she started flipping all the signs over. And then look, you see all the dollar menu. And this one's actually cheap. And I'm like, you guys actually getting $11 an hour, right? And she's like, yeah. And I was like, damn. I'm like, I'm getting $8.25 and working at Burger King. And I was like, that's crazy. But then she, I'm like, was it more expensive to live here? Dude, you guys, look at
this. Did she say yes or no? What did she say?
And she thinks it's, she doesn't really know though, but I'm gonna look it up though. I'm gonna look it up. And I don't think it's that much more if it is.